Puzzle. Ooh. Picross S4. Puzzle number 124. Let's see if we can get this line finished off, and then I'll stop up for a little bit. Excuse me. Still just slightly too wide there to bridge the gap. Oh, I have some info here though. Has to be one of the twos. And I think I'm looking at like there the four has to be in this position now, because 1, 2, 3 gap one. So that has to be the one, yeah, here. It's just after pushing like too far over for it to be anything else still. Alright, we have another few pieces here, so because there's no four here, it's only a 1, a 3, so that's a gap. 1, gap, gap, 3. Okay, end of the 5. I can't go up all this far. Genuinely disturbing the cat's sleep. I'll feel bad that they had paid rent. 1 gap, 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, so I guess there'll be the gap here for the other ones coming across. Yeah, date this video, but I believe there's a Pokemon Go event on tomorrow. It's just one of the spotlight hours, but I think did I mention like candy stuff for catching? But I'm not sure if that only meant like the Pokemon that actually gets spotlighted. Spotlight? One of those two. Ah. Okay. And we're moving again. We've moved somewhat. Ah, there we go. Let's just squish a tiny bit more information out. Okay, but the two has to be over this side, though, because I can't fit anywhere else in there. Now I should be able to figure out some of the stuff from this bottom. Yeah, because now that has to be the four. Just can't fit in otherwise. And there's no four on this line, so that has to be the two and the three. Yeah, I'm thinking I might actually make this my last one. Just kind of find it slightly hard, like I said, to do yeah, it's not really like a large mat or anything, but obviously there's some small fundamental bits that are just kind of a little bit on the overly sleepy side for our Picross mat. So we get this guy finished off, and then I'm gonna get some rest. I'll be back on but streaming on Twitch here tomorrow, because I'm going to be doing some of the Senna event in the asphalt. And that's on Tuesday, once that Pokemon Go event is completed. I have to see. I'm really not sure as to the duration of entertainment that there's going to be in that tomorrow. Boop. Grass. Oh, fern.